Hello. I'm a very interesting and intelligent man. And today, these baboons and I will be monkeying around to teach you a thing or two about English. I'll bet you've never been taught by a monkey before. We'll be monkeying around. To monkey around. What do you think that could mean? In English, to monkey around is to behave in a silly or careless way. Pen! To monkey around. Like him. And me. Anyway, down to some serious business. The English language. What a wonderful thing. The language of Shakespeare. The language of... Please stop talking. I'm trying to teach. Where was I? Ah, yes, English. The language of... Are you eating now? Enough of this monkey business. That's right. In English, we can call bad or dishonest behaviour monkey business. Monkey business. Hello, it's me, the teacher. I bet you didn't recognize me for a minute. What's the matter? What do you mean I'm not taking this seriously? I know you're a hard-working student of English. Don't worry. I'm not trying to make a monkey out of you. In English, if we're trying to make someone look stupid, we can say we're making a monkey out of them. To make a monkey out of someone. The only person round here I'm making a monkey out of is me!